O į antrą turą bus daugiau, apie 20, kol planuojam ne mažiau.
Liberalų sąjūdžių, kaip jums pavyks tai sutarti su socialdemokratais?
O jeigu bendrai paimti bendravimą su Rusija, tai aišku, mes atidirbinėsim gerus santykius, pragmatiškus santykius ir ne tik su Rusija, su visomis šalimis, ypatingai kaimininėmis. Ir noriu pabrėžti, kad viską tai turi būti daroma, nesvarbu kokia super būtų naudingi interesai ir mūsų ekonomikai, tai neturi būti daroma mūsų Lietuvos suvereniteto sąskaita.
Last night we have witnessed the meeting of three parties which were in opposition in previous parliament. They have declared they are going to have a new government. So these three parties from opposition, I mean Labour Party, Social Democratic Party and Order and Justice, they will form the government. It's the most probable scenario of after the election. We have no big surprises on this issue. I would say this result was expected. The only one intrigue about the referendum was, will it pass 50% threshold or not? So it has passed, and now it will be very difficult for any party if they will want to go on with this project. It will be very hard because the result is very clear, 64 or 65% of people are against it.